I am begging you, please make it stop. I'll do anything. Remove my vagina. I don't care.
Wait, can you actually do that? How do you remove negative space?
I don't know, but that won't be necessary.
Can I just say for the record before we begin that yoga is just stretching for douchebags?
I'm dead.
You mean like in trouble?
No, like dead. Like actually dead.
I don't understand. How am I supposed to get a semen?
I think you know.
Dead? I don't know who that is.
You're out with your girlfriends and you spot a cute guy across the bar. What do you do? A, smile sweetly. B, strike up a conversation. C, wink and wait for him to come over. Your body will do the rest of the talking. It's actually kind of awesome. Did you know that Elizabeth I imposed sumptuary laws that said only people with royal blood could wear blue?
I am not wearing blue, Rhino Boob. I am blue!
Her love will make you brave. The closest she's gotten to sex is when a bookshelf fell on her. You're mad at architecture and geography. It would be like murdering all the guests at a Hilton hotel just because you got bummed out listening to Paris's awful song. Can I just say, I think it's fascinating that she's doing all these accents, but she hasn't done one that anyone could deem offensive.
Accent? Why does everybody keep bringing up my accent? I told you, I am from the Midwest.
Okay, never mind. Were there any sex toys in their nightstand? I don't trust anyone who doesn't have at least one sex toy in their nightstand. I'm very attracted to you. It's just that every time we touch, you're like freezing. It feels like I'm hugging a snowman. I don't think I can make a future with a guy who's actually dead. Am I supposed to raise little half-dead, half-alive children?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were prejudiced against dead people.
Everyone is. I'm just willing to admit it.
Oh my God, ghosts.
They're not ghosts, idiot. They're nurses. Yeah. I know you're hot and you're a doctor, so you might think you're a catch, but most girls are not going to be into the whole raised to be a revenge killer thing. It's like having one of those tribal tattoos around your bicep. It's a deal breaker.
I'm not cool with it.
You actually didn't seem cool with it at all.
And I thought we'd start by binge-watching The Americans.
The Americans is about Russians. That's like the whole point of the show.
No. Where? She's a murderer and a brunette. There will be dead people and dark brown pubes all over the apartment.
Instead of just dumping all these patients' blood into the swamp like everything else, I thought it'd be nice if that patient's blood could have a second life. Pumping through the hearts and boners of all the neediest patients at this hospital.
Oh, careful. Some of them are still sort of juicy.
Sorry, what did you say? I zoned out for a sec. Maybe you'll get bored with me and decide to chop off my head. But maybe that's great incentive for me to make sure that the romance doesn't wear off. Wow, that's a lot of tumor. Right, America? And I pulled questions from a number of sources that test for those kinds of things. MMPI, Myers-Briggs, Cosmo. I think it's the music, baby. I get distracted by R&B. You see, it stands for rhythm and blues, but it's the least bluesy style of music, and its rhythm is hardly what's most remarkable about it. What was that? It felt like you touched my hoo-ha.
Chanel number 3 is my Gail King. She executive produces the show, whatever that means.
No way. If anyone's vag is getting steamed, it's my vag. This is what Chanel number 5 is like when she takes an overdose on her antidepressants. One time, she got in a huge fight with our couch, and we took her to the doctor, and he said it was something called emotional lability. Your boyfriend has horrible acne. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Jessica Simpson had terrible acne and inexplicably chose to make a commercial about it. Where's Zayday? Why doesn't she have to work too?
I don't know. She hasn't slept in her bed in like 2 days.
Wait, Zayday lives with us?
Nobody help me!
That's kind of your problem, isn't it?
Look, the point is,
if it was possible for me to feel anything, I would totally be sobbing right now.
It's a complicated situation.
Not really. It's a simple ultimatum. If you want to be my boyfriend, then you have to stop killing people. Which honestly makes me the most super low maintenance. And my butt entrance feels tingly, but that's not unusual. Sometimes I think you're just not a very nice person.